Hello everyone, today in this post I'm going to show you how to boot your Redmi 1S into Fastboot mode. So for this, first you have to power off your device. Wait for the device to completely power off. Now you have to hold power button plus volume down button in a combination simultaneously and wait until you see this kind of logo. And here you can see that your phone has been booted into Fastboot mode. And that's all.